And please feel free to leave your suggestions, news tips, or topics about Africa you'd like us to cover.